Welcome to another episode of Follow Our Wanderlust. We are here in Pismo Beach, California, and are camping at the North Beach State Campground. It has dry campsites only, which are a good size, with a picnic table and fire ring, as you can see. There's a dump station and a freshwater fill at the entrance of the park. The facilities here have flush toilets, corn-operated showers, and so far they have been very clean and plenty of hot water. Firewood is also for sale at the host stations. Now we are paying $25 a night in the winter time, and it is right now first come, first serve. There's a Monarch Butterfly Grove right next to your door in those big trees that you can see. Oceano Dunes recreational area is in this direction. It has camping and off-road vehicle use on the beach and the dune area. And right on the other side of a small dune area across from us is access to the beach. So come along with us and let's check all this stuff out.
Hi! We're gonna go check out the monarch butterflies.
Now we heard that their yearly counts have been down, but they still estimate to have about 25,000 of them wintering here until the end of February. They are temperature sensitive, so hopefully it is warm enough to see them flutter about.
We're almost there. I'll have to slow down. Looks like Anya and Rocky are right there. He's doing what he loves best, and he'll be up here in a minute. We can tell where they're at. Come on, they are flying about.
At least they keep to it though.
And you can see the clusters and the trees. Very cool. We'll get out the cannon and do some video with it so we can get a better close up. Thank you. the Butterfly Grove, and it's almost sunset, so we're going to take a walk on the trail down to the beach.
Which is also dog friendly.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Over here.
It's Rocky's lucky day. Rocky.
Hey, something smelled so good he escaped out of his little harness. Couldn't get him to come.
Now that's funny.
Alright.
Well, you know what?
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry too. Make some dinner. And we're headed back into the campground. And I'll have to say that my wanderlust was fulfilled today.
It sure
truly
was.
And we'll catch up with everybody next time. Good night.
Good night.